Sorry it took forever, but it's finally here, the how-to nextUP updo. This style starts at the back of the head, so you're gonna start at the nape of your neck and twist to either your left or your right. I am twisting towards my left, and it's almost like a French braid, but a twist. You're just picking up hair from each side of your head as you continue to twist towards the crown of your head. Here's the other side. And as you can see, my hair is curly, so I'm smoothing out the hair as I gather it in this big twisted piece in the center of my head. Once you get to the front, you're gonna make sure it's all smooth and stick in any loose ends before continuing to twist. And I'm just gonna take one long lock and use it to kind of wrap it around and tame some of these short ends. And I'm gonna pick another long lock and do the same thing. Just twist it around, tame as many of those ends as possible. I'm continuing the twist to my right, and I'm gonna secure with a ponytail holder. You can use more than one if you really want, but I'm keeping this fast and messy, so I'm only using one. I'm continuing to twist and spiral this down and stick all the ends. And just use my finger to tuck any excess pieces using a straight pin to pin this little spot. Is that it? Oh, look at that. One pin. Got a curl hanging out here. So let's, you know what? It actually might look better if I just stick it in there. I do kind of like the messiness of it though, but I'm gonna use one more pin. You wanna make sure this is secure. You are gonna feel like you have a big thing on your head. So the last thing you want is for it to come off. All right, there we go. Pretty quick and easy.